1 of the Penal Code, particulars of the offence are on the diverse dates between 1st May 2020 and 1st July 2020 at PrideInn Hotel, Rampa Road in Westlands within Nairobi County, jointly with others not before court, willfully and unlawfully destroyed PrideInn Hotel building, the property of Mr. Imran Abdul Salam Mohammed. Count number 2 has been charged with stealing by tenant, contra section 284 of the Penal Code. Particulars of the offence are on the diverse dates between 1st May 2020 and 1st July 2020 at PrideInn Hotel, Rafter Road in Westlands, within Nairobi County, installed CCTVs, door locks, server room equipment, furniture and fittings, all valued at Kenya shilling, 36,668,880 Kenyan shillings. Mohammed, is it true or not true?
No, not true,
sir. You're not my part.